Welcome back to the store.
I'm Rania Como.
Last time we beat the frog king.
Yeah.
Haven't played in a couple days. I really miss this game, actually. Alright, I don't have any money. Alright, we had the hammer. Yeah, nice. Still one more weapon to get. This one. I did learn about one secret that I missed last time. So I'm gonna go ahead and get them. Pretty sure it was over here. Maybe. No, it is not. To see someone else get it while I was saying time start the game, so I might have kind of missed where exactly it was, but hey, we can open this now. Not a waste. Well, I remember it was in this region, so there is much to get down there, maybe. Uh-huh. Well, I might as well check. It doesn't seem like there's anything there, you know? There's just this door here that I can't seem to do anything with. What am I? It is nice to finally be able to kill them faster. Still having trouble remembering where the secret was, but it was definitely in this region, so it shouldn't be too hard to find. Oh yeah, there's already over there. Alright, I have been there already. It's just for the bomb. Thank you. painful ways to finally get killed, huh? Oh, well, at least we can retry, and I sort of remember how to do this now. That somehow is to not use the bomb. Remembering how to do this, don't worry. Close. A silent servant has been vanquished and their soul power added to yours. The bone spell now no longer damages you, only your foes. Now that's useful. Achievement unlocked, Democrow. Democrow? Democrow. Whatever. When mercy is healing. I wonder if we can get an upgrade for the bow as well. And you wasn't exactly looking for that one. I'm still glad I managed to find it. Even if it wasn't what I was looking for. Also there was that other shortcut. I don't think there's anything down there, is there? Well, I don't remember having opened that, so... Did they ever go in here? About a few eggs. really much of a point in killing all of them, so I might as well just keep mine. So there's a compass kind of thing there, and there's this ladder. Does this lead? Oh. I don't actually have a seed. I guess that's what happens because I keep planting them everywhere. Not that much of a problem. Don't just respawn automatically. I'm sure they would if I went back to the door. I mean, let's see it. Oh, more of them. Okay. So I need to get up there, don't I? Sort of. Ow. Not that actually works. So it doesn't look like I can really do much else over here. I'll just keep on going. Oh boy. There's still one more. And I still don't have any more seeds. Do that dump. And this takes me over here. Which means I can check here. I can't actually open that yet. Thank goodness for no contact damage. And what is this? A compass. It occasionally twitches and turns off its own whims. It's clearly very old. Perhaps the magnetism inside has mostly worn away. So that... So it points towards that store. Interesting. doesn't seem like I can really do much with it just yet, but it is nice to get it at least. Very much are reminding me where that secret I saw someone get was. I get to that eventually, I'm sure. Was there something here that I might have missed? That's something I can go back to later. Is there even any point in coming here? Probably not, right? Curious, but also there really isn't anything here. Oh well. Could be worse. Actually, I guess it would be faster to just take the door. Trying to save up for max strength. It might take a while. Actually, maybe not that long. Where else could it have been to? The counter seems just barely closed, right? Yeah. I think it was a structure kind of similar to this, but I don't remember what it was. I got this. Probably not. Hey, can I at least go there to what's his name again? The old crow. One soul left, right? Another astounding victory. I'm impressed by your courage and vigor, Fletchland. Once again, I reiterate, I have been stuck here for such a long time and accomplished so little in comparison to you. You have given this old crow hope for the first time in many, many years. Just one more giant soul and we can open Death's door. I suggest you head west. Atop the mountain, you will meet an ancient beast of untold years. West it is then. I'm sure I'll be able to do something with that eventually. Maybe I'll remember along the way. Actually, that was just a way to do it. I let's see. Which probably means I'm still missing something. Well, there's a shard over there we might be able to reach, hopefully. Stuff. Still didn't help me find where the structure was. I'm pretty sure it was like... Oh, was it just right by here? Yep. I'm just dumb. Yay, health upgrade. Well... Almost held over it. Alright, let's go back and try and get that ammo shard over there. This is technically a mania shard. Oh well, either way. This way. And this way. Increasing movement speed might also be a pretty good idea. So much trouble getting away from them. Yeah, like that. I guess I just don't know that guy's pattern very well. Maybe better if I just go through the big door, there might be a, well, another door to go through, to, you know, make the pathway shorter. This is getting a bit tedious. Interesting faces. Oh well, first of all. I don't see a door. yet. Do see a seat? That is a bit suspicious. Well, I guess you can just to drop down. Okay, maybe there's a door over here. No, I don't really see them. Also, that's pretty suspicious.
How was your adventure? I like to stop at the stranded sailor to refresh my stocks of Jefferson's delicious soup. He's an old fellow, but a great chief.
This is not what I expected.
What's your turn?
Secrets!
Adventure journal. It is very damp. The pages seem to be stuck together.
There's another item over there. Which I can't get to yet. Finally, a door.
Little beard.
Clever grunt.
Me come far and wide, see many things. World outside, very beautiful. Love, laugh, live. That all grunt want.
That's nice. Also mask. Grunt soul mask. It seems this grunt is loyal to a new leader.
Beautiful Betty.
I tried my best.
Greetings, fellow biped. My name is Jefferson, humble bartender, and seafood enthusiast at your service. Could these human hands prepare you a delicious meal today?
Sure.
Great! One delicious meal, coming right up. Sure do love preparing food with my multi-digited mammal hands. Now, let me tell you a little something while you ingest nutrients. To the west of the cemetery, behind the rock, you will find a passage. Require some kind of powerful force or explosion to break open. A secret lies submerged beneath the moat in the estate of the Old Witch. Opening it will require bringing an open flame to these gardens. One of the forest kids told me they once found a mysterious shrine. They fell onto it when they were playing around on the village walls. That's all I have for you.
Okay then. I don't think he's quite human. Oh well, at least we got an achievement for that. And at least now we know he just gives us the locations for like secrets and stuff. It'll be a nice place to visit later. Let me actually check. Okay, that almost looked walkable, but I guess not.
You are are still suspicious.
Oh, right, this way. I'm not sure that really made the pathway shorter, but... Oh well. We have it on lock now, so...
Might as well give it a try.
I really want to upgrade my health and ammo.
Oh, finally.
Yeah, at least it was worth like 50 whole souls. I wonder if he responds. Probably not. Well, the matter is we finally made it here. Should only leave one of each, at least for the first health and magic upgrade. I don't know if there's more. There doesn't seem to be a shortcut back though, as far as I can tell, right? Yeah, I don't think I can just drop here. Oh well. Oh? And I drop here too. Doesn't seem like it. Oh well. If any could be worse. Yeah. We finally unlocked the next area, so I hope you all have fun. And I'll see you next time when we're going to unlock whatever. Well, explore whatever that place is. Yeah. I'll see you then. Bye-bye.